I'm chatting to PGA Tour winner and 2015 President's Cup player, Steven Bowditch. Steven, we're here at the TaylorMade M1 Driver launch event. What were your first impressions of it when you saw it?
Unbelievable. You know, I was lucky enough to test it about a month ago, and it's unbelievable. It's you know, there's a lot of hype on tour, and what's the big secret? But it's got a worthy course. It's great to look at. Performance is out of this world, and you know, it's something that everyone should get excited about.
How has it changed your numbers you're producing off the tee?
For me, you know, I used a 430 model, a little bit smaller head, and I've been able to gain about probably 2 miles an hour more club head speed, which is accounted to probably 4 or 5 miles an hour ball speed, which is quite a lot. You know, it's I think the biggest factor that I've noticed is the dispersion around the face. The you've been able to make your shot pattern a lot tighter because of where it's hit on the face. It's always closer to the middle of the face, and makes a massive difference to dispersion.
Those are some pretty significant numbers you say there. How much of a difference is it making to your scoring and the way you go about your game on the course?
You know what, I haven't been able to test it on the golf course yet, in tournament play, but you know, just based on feel and the look of it, and the confidence I have by just those two things, it's you know, I'm not a big tinkerer, I'm not a big changer of the golf club, but you know, the M1 for us has been missing for about a month. You know, we're all excited to get in the bag. It's going to be an advantage. It's going to be an advantage for a few weeks for us till everyone cottons that they have to get one.
And you've seen lots of new golf clubs in your time on the PGA Tour. How significant a leap forward is this one?
You know, we do. We're lucky enough to be able to get, you know, most of the technology pretty quick and before it comes out there to test. And you know, it happens a lot for us. You know, we're always getting new product from all the companies everywhere. You know, just testing it out, and is this good? Is this bad? And, you know, to be honest, the last 3 or 4 years, there hasn't really been anything where it's good. You know, it's not any better. But the moment we hit this one, all of us, all the TaylorMade guys were like, wow, this is legitimate. You know, there's been, again, you know, there's been a lot of hype and a lot of whispers on tour, and you don't get that very often.
And it'll be in the bag, presumably, at the President's Cup in Korea.
It will. It'll be in the bag as soon as they allow me to take it.
And that President's Cup must be something you're really looking forward to. A great way to finish off the season for you.
Yeah, it is. You know, I can't wait to get out there. You know, to be able to play for Captain Nick, and you know, to be able to play in a team led by Jason and the way he's been playing of late, and you know, 11 other guys of tremendous talent, and all a great bunch of guys. It'll be great to get out there and get amongst it as a team, and be able to represent Australia, but more importantly represent international golf. And it's just an honour and a privilege, and super excited to get out there.
Fantastic. Good luck. Thanks, out there, man. In the President's Cup.
Perfect.
There you go. TaylorMade M1 Tour Player Approval.
Right, just got off the range.